Hi, my name is Sarvin Ghosh and I welcome you to Sarvin Information Hub. Let's start. Many birds, but the one I am about to tell you is different because it hunts crocodiles. Let me tell you, this bird is an extremely sensitive Shoebill, weighing 8 kilograms. Its voice just sounds like a machine gun. What do you think? Thug, 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 thug. It prefers hunting fish more, and yes, the water should be clean. The Shoebill likes clean water, which is why it is found more in the jungles of Africa. There are also rivers. It considers the world's scariest bird, found in East Africa, South, Southern and Uganda. It can be 4 to 5 feet tall. So its name Shoebill because its beak resembles a shoe. The Shoebill prefers to be alone. Its eyes are golden, but when this bird looks at you, it feels as if it is staring, and it is very scary at that moment. That's why it's called the death stare. And another thing about it, can stand in the same position for a long time. So it's also called a statue-like bird. It eats everything from frogs, mice, and to even crocodiles, hatchlings. The beak of this remarkable strange bird is 9 inches long and 4 inches wide, and their beaks are very sturdy and sharp on the side. That is why it completely incapacitates its prey by injuring it in its mouth, and acceptance becomes completely numb. It does look somewhat like a dinosaur from the face to me. Do you see it too? But something about it aren't good at all. It is an unsocial bird and it only makes its personal nest. It doesn't like being more social, and in addition, it also shows favoritism towards the offspring. It cares more for the strong and big chicks, while it does not care for the weaker and smaller chicks. So, not only for its strange appearance, but also for its strange behavior. It is also called the foolish bird because sometimes when it finds something to eat, it keeps staring at it for a long time, but it doesn't eat it. It means it can't make a decision whether to eat it or not. But all these peculiarities it has got from nature make it different, so it's amusing. Now it's on our planet with only 7,000 to 8,000 birds left on Earth. How do you feel about this information? And please share your thoughts in the comment box, and quickly subscribe and like to appreciate this adorable boy. Thank you.